Those eyes, that demonic face in the rearview mirror, that's when it all started. It was the morning after everything went down. I didn't have anyone anymore. I got into my mom's old truck to drive back to New York like I always do. But something happened that I can't explain. I saw my exit, turned on the blinker, and drove right past it. It sounds crazy, but I physically could not turn the wheel. So I drove for 4 hours straight. I was in a rush to nowhere. So I drove, empty-headed and exhausted. That's when I saw it. It felt like the only right thing to happen to me in years. All I wanted was to walk down that path, lock the gate, and leave everyone behind. It would cost me everything I had, but I needed solitude. So I bought the farm. I did lock the gate, and I did throw away the key as hard as I could. I started laughing out of sheer joy. When was the last time that I'd laughed? I couldn't believe I was actually doing it. I was finally ready to forget it all and be forgotten.
You made me a promise, Garrett, in our backyard garden when you were little. Do you remember?
It's probably not what you expected, but I'm going to keep that promise, Mom. Alright, Garrett, today's the day. You're gonna leave the house. Hold your applause, everyone. But where did I put that to-do list? If I can find it in all this garbage. Whew. Now, time for the greatest dopamine release possible. Cleaning your room and scratching it off your to-do list. This is heavier than it looks. Man, it's pretty here. Not a soul for miles. I should have done this years ago. Okay, that wasn't bad. Maybe I can get these tomatoes watered and then I'll be done. Something. I better get to bed. One day down, eternity to go. Looks like it's missing some pages. I don't remember this being here. Huh. Huh? What is that? Claire?
Whoa!
You remind me of someone, girl.
Hey, you gonna keep up or what?
I'm sorry, I just can't get over this view.
I can't believe you've never crossed the bridge before.
Yeah, but why leave downtown anyway?
To come see me, obviously.
Of course. Good point. Probably the best point. Whoa! Is that a deer?
How did she even get here? Hold on, give us some space. We've got to help it. Get you home.
Claire, do you ever think about me? Like I think about you? Do you ever wonder where I am? It doesn't matter. Get back to work, Garrett. That's all you're good for. Now this should come in handy. Hot damn, this doesn't even look that old. I could totally fix this up with the right parts. I'm good food-wise for a long time. Cans of beans as far as the eye can see. Okay, you got this. Just follow the instructions, bro. It's rusted shut. Well, TV would have been nice, with a whole being alone forever thing.
Bye.
I guess I'll take a quick look outside. Come on, Garrett, get a grip. You're a grown-ass adult, Garrett. There's no one out here. Go and look around if you're so scared, you baby. I don't feel as alone as I used to. Wish that wasn't the case. Thank you. Where'd you come from, little guy? I think I have a food bowl on the porch for you.